Supremos aren't just simple tools of destruction, Danny. Let's take a look at that Supremo. The special ingredient that makes this all happen.
Pick a gadget, Danny. This is a safe space. There's no wrong answer here.
Excellent. Now go talk to Clara. Time to give that Supremo a workout. Now go talk to Clara. Time to put that Supremo to use, guerrilla.
You better be willing to die for our cause.
Got a job for you. I don't need to tell you that Viviro is the lifeblood of Castillo's regime. He's built work camps to produce it all over Yara. These plantations use outcasts as slaves to grow the tobacco plants they turn into Viviro. These are our people, Danny. Beaten, tortured, sprayed by poison chemicals. There's a camp on this island. We tried to destroy it when we invaded. We failed. Now, we're going to finish the job. Julio is waiting for you at a nearby barn. Hit that slave camp hard. Suerte.
Supremo. Now, if things get too heavy with the soldados, just pull the trigger. But one tiny, tiny thing you should know. The Supremos are in an experimental phase. They need time to breathe after you use them. You know, so they don't overload and kill you.
Could have told me before I strapped one to my back.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
What?
You'll get it, Danny. You'll get it.
Coño, you look like trouble.
Finally. Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone, but Clara...
What the fuck?
Shit, what's the problem? Okay, listen. I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami. But instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So, truce?
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison. Gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah, the right tool for the right job. Been hearing that a lot lately. Listen, Julio. Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, Rojas.
No. Anton Castillo killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look, if you and I are going to do this, you need to know about the poison.
You mean that shit they spray on Elise?
Its real name is PG-240, but we call it the poison because it fucks up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy or sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. Marksman? Processor? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start thinking. That gear I gave you is good for fire and poison, but guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to scout it.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against. Here, dale. C4. see the Viviro tobacco and the yellow poison tanks?
Si.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact, poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big boom. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Viviro bullshit. You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle. A song.
Hit me.
El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao. Bella ciao, ciao, ciao.
For Lita.
For Lita. Let's make some chaos, Danny. Go, go, go.
Venga! Dios mío!
We'll burn this fucking place to the ground.
Juan, the Supremo is fucking perfect.
Careful of those dogs!
Encarnado.
me!
Who's shooting?
Burning sheet with a flamethrower? Felt familiar. Hey.
you really can hold your own.
I don't want to say I told you so, but...
Look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
Si. Listen, if you are good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at camp.
Oye, Clara, I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Danny. It's your gift. We need Benito. Talk to
Vamos. Be nice, horse.
Carao, Amix. Let me guess. Clara Garcia talked you into this. She even had us fishers hooked on her Libertad nonsense. Suerte, compay.
Danny, the only anything better than a guest. It's a guerrilla with a nice ride.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. Well, you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Need some wheels.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
Thanks a lot. Car.
That's not a car, Danny. That is a 1956 Beaumont Valentina. She's a work of art. Just like me. Except I don't have a ram welded to my chassis to fuck up anyone who gets in your way.
You're definitely one of a kind. Heading to the fuel depot. Benito wants me to take it back from the army.
Freedom. We need to break their grip on the island.
I'll do what I can, Clara. Clara, I'm at the depot.
Libertad needs that fuel. So taking that depot isn't just about dealing with the army. It also means securing that gasoline. You've got to do this smart, Danny.
Find some high ground and use your phone to scout out cameras and alarms.
Yeah, yeah, I got you.
Need something?
Benito, the fuel station is open again. Benito, the fuel station is open again. You can take as much as you need.
Okay, Danny. But now is the hard part. The Comandante Rosario is a murderer, and she's not going to stop. As long as she's alive, this island is safe.
I hear you, Benito.
Guerrillero.
I've got you, Rosario.
What can you tell me? You want to hit the military where it hurts? There's an anti-aircraft site on Santuario. Blow it up.
I appreciate it.
Hey!
You dressed yourself like that on purpose?
Juan, the checkpoint is clear.
Didn't that feel good? some guerrilla karma today. Keep it up, Danny.
Is that a problem?
Just be careful. The soldiers there are better equipped and better trained. Find some high ground and scout out the enemy.
Got it, Clara. No surprises.
A guerrilla only gets surprised once, Danny. Suerte.
Run! Go on.
Toma!
No more. Like me, like the Beatles, baby, just let it be. So come and put the blame on me. I don't really, really wanna fight anymore. I don't really, really wanna fake it no more. Like me, like the Beatles, baby, just let it be. So come and put the blame on me. Solamente te falta un beso, solamente te falta un beso. Ese beso que siempre te prometí. Échame la culpa.
Este es un anuncio especial del presidente Anton Castillo.
To pay his friend Rosario a little visit.
Just be careful. She's not gonna be alone. Do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9. Right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10. Shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
should disable the alarm. Shit, a camera.
Adios,
asshole.
Okay, Benito. Rosario is dead. And the fuel is flowing again.
Si, carajo. I admit I got my doubts about Clara, but I never doubted you, compay.
I know.